Colorado State University administrators continue their refusal to go on camera and talk openly about a group of white students who posed in blackface. The photo, seen as offensive by many, has been spreading on social media, drawing swift criticism. In the photo, someone wrote, "Wakanda forever," a reference to the Black Panther movie. CSU says First Amendment rights mean it cannot punish the students. The 19-year-old female seen in the picture is breaking her silence, apologizing in a statement, saying in part, quote, "My mistakes have hurt others, and I deeply regret the pain that my ignorance has caused. Her dad spoke to us by phone."
Hardcore racist and an innocent freshman acting foolishly. And my daughter is devastated.
Yeah.
She's getting death threats. You know, she's being called all kinds of obscene names.
Immediately, outrage brewed as students called on the university to punish those pictured here for racist behavior. Some say the university president did the best she could. CSU says it will share details next week on events focused on learning, healing, and reconciliation. Efforts to reach the other students seen in that picture were unsuccessful. On the CSU campus, I'm Michael Konopasek, Colorado's own Channel 2 News.